on them was another matter. The jolly, lovable Robin Hood of the ballads might not actively hurt the poor, but he demands money with menaces from a potter, a butcher, a shepherd, even some peddlers, who are hardly the upper echelons of society. In fact, the ballads almost certainly give Robin far too much credit. They're fictionalised accounts, after all. And the minstrels had to at least hint that there was something admirable in the wanted criminal they were saying about.